Hi, it's Igor again. Our 3D rendering company, CGIFURNITURE, makes top quality product 3D models and renders for furniture manufacturers and retailers. We've told you the whole process of creating renders in our previous video. This time, I'll teach you how to use our library of already made 3D models and scenes called Archivizer to accelerate your working process and to reduce the cost of the visualization project. Before we start, please subscribe to our channel, like and comment this video, and press that yellow bell. This way, you won't miss any important updates on the product CGI topic. Now let's get to the point. To select a perfect ready-made 3D scene for a product, the client can apply different filters and categorize all 6,500 3D room sets we have to offer. They can be sorted by style, from classic to minimalist, by room type, from kitchen to living room, and by color scheme. Next step is to add suitable 3D models of furnishings into a chosen 3D scene. All available 40,000 3D objects can also be filtered by type, color, and even brand. The user simply drags the item from the left window to the right menu with the interior they like. After that, the lifestyle preview will appear in the main window and the clients will be available to customize it themselves. In the drop-down menu, users can select textures for furniture 3D models, change the color of their frame, etc. It's that easy and quick. Now, the client needs to attach the chosen scene with models to their task or project in Archivizer so that the 3D artist could check it. All that's left to do is to add comments if the client still needs some adjustments and info on the required format and resolution. That's it, your project brief is complete. Using our CGI library, the client saved money by choosing ready scenes and models that are more affordable than the new ones made from scratch. And this way, they give 3D artists a clear idea of what they want to see as a result of the project, showing it is way easier than any text or verbal explanation could ever be. See you soon.